Right side, clear right.
I didn't realize you had all that traffic.
On your right.
Blue flag.
Clear right.
What did you say, sorry?
Sorry. Youngie hopped in the chat.
Oh, Chris Young, yeah. He's a mate of mine who does time attacking a Renault Clio. I recently got him into iRacing only about a week ago, and he's already up to, I think he's up to seat license now.
Wow. Yeah, I just wanted to tell you that before I
shut down
the stream.
Yeah, man. Nice lad. Yeah. It's one person that I've driven in a car around the track, and I've gone, you know what, you can really actually drive. Like most people, when I've been on a track, they just hammer it in a straight line, hammer on the brakes, yank the steering, whereas Chris, yeah, he can drive.
Right. Well, boys, I'll hop out of chat here.
No worries, man.
It's been a pleasure, man. Good luck, and we'll update you on the results.
Yeah, say thank you to the missus.
Yeah. I'll definitely be popping in the Discord every now and then just to see how we are. Yeah, we'll go from there.
No worries, man.
Good luck rest of the night, boys, if I don't hear from you.
Thanks, have a good one.
Your lap time was at 2:17.8. Sector 1 is 1.5 seconds off the pace.
Yeah, there can't be many cars left. We've got to be getting to the bottom of this here. I do, yeah. What you looking for?
Well, I'm just thinking, I've got about, I think, 10 laps of fuel left. If you put
all right, Nick. There's a faster car bearing down on you.
Car,
he's the class leader.
And then that should leave us with sort of one last stop after that. You want to do the last stint?
Yeah, that sounds... Oh, so like split it up into halves, basically.
On your left. Clear left.
The car feels good with 88 litres, and I've managed to get a good quite a few laps out of this. So I'm thinking if I do another 88 litres, that'll probably leave us with just under an hour. And because you've got caps, you'll know exactly how much fuel you'll need. The final stint.
Yeah, I'm fine with that. I can. I'll set the crew chief, or I'll set the fuel on the when you come in for the pits. You ready to come in now?
I need rear tires. Just leave those.
Right side. Hold your line. Clear right.
All right, guys, we are getting close here. Gonna be swapping in soon. And we're just driving it to the end, so hopefully everything goes pretty smoothly and we don't have any issues. I'm gonna let my team down. We're running fifth right now, so pretty awesome.
Left side. Clear left.
That was 217.4. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the base.
Whew!
Quick, Tino. P4 again.
There's a faster car behind. He's class leader.
Yeah, he has no idea what's going on. He's drunk.
On your right.
Blue flag. There's a group of faster cars behind.
There's our little TCR, baby. Look at that thing go. Bad boy is a trooper. Actually, we've been pretty good to it. Haven't had too much damage, though. So.
On your left. Clear left.
Blue flag.
Car left. Clear left.
All right, we back.
Faster cars approaching.
So right now Tino is in the car. He is a driver from HCR, Happy Cat
right
Racing.
Clear right.
That lap time and, was 217.4.
Gonna bring her home.
Have an interest, Nick. What kind of lap times is fourth doing?
That's a great question. Let me check. Fourth place, MR. Looks like 17s. Yeah, pretty much. Mid to high 17s, and then they hit traffic and run like an 18 or 19. But they are pretty far through a stint, so I'd imagine it's going to start dropping off a little bit more.
Okay, Nick, there's a faster car approaching.
Car left. Clear left.
Sorry, I forgot to hit my button when I said that. They are running mid to high 17s and then 18s and 19s when they hit traffic. They have the faster of their two drivers in, though. The first driver was a lot slower.
Running about the same times, then.
Left side.
Blue flag.
Clear left. Car left.
I'm trying to see if I can see it on my caps.
Clear left.
Lap time's pretty consistent. B5, you've just done a 217.2.
We're about a minute and 46 back. Sorry, a minute and 20 back. A minute and 20 back.
There's a faster car approaching. There's faster cars approaching. The group includes the class leader. Blue flag.
On your left. Clear left.
Blue flag.
Didn't like that.
This group includes the class leader.
But maybe that'll make my stream stable.
On your left. Clear left.
That lap was a 217.3.
Right. Six laps left of fuel. Well,
okay.
What are you doing, Kaylee?
Right.
Are you doing it or not?
Clear right. Car right. Clear right.
Okay, Nick. There's a faster class car approaching. There's a group of faster cars behind.
Right side.
Flag.
Clear right.
Left. We're inside 2 hours. Means we can short on fuel here. Yeah, I think I'm only going with 20 gallons. Since we're inside 2 hours, I think I'm going to short on fuel a bit since we've been going like an hour 10, hour 15.
Yeah, you do what? Just fill me up and set me off. Let me know how much fuel is sticking it, and I'll race it to that, and then I'll hand the car over.
Yeah, I've got it set on the crew chief. I think that's where we want it. I don't know. Yeah, probably.
All right, Nick, keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on.
Five laps left.
That last lap was a 218.3.
Sounds good.
Just changing the fronts yet?
I was gonna do all four just to be fresh to the end, but I guess yeah, I'll do all four. I don't think it'll hurt me. I'll do fronts on my next stop.
You sure? Because if you bring the tank, what I found out is apparently if you bring the tank, if you put 100 liters in, then you can do the rears and it won't change the time. But if you don't brim the tank, it will cost you more time in the pits.
Okay.
And the temperature has come down. Well, then, the
yeah, then we'll leave. Then I'll just do fronts. That sounds good.
Getting the car's going to feel really good, because at the moment, even though the tyres are really worn, the car's nice and light, so it still feels pretty responsive.
Yeah, I mean, compared to Leicester I was in with the track temp, that's 85 Fahrenheit for me now compared to 115 where I was in last time.
There's a group of faster cars bearing down on you.
Fahrenheit, of course. Shot at catching these two here. Minute and 16. That's all we need. Huh.
On your right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
Behind's a faster class. Blue flag.
Left side. Clear left.
There's some faster cars approaching. They're fighting for position.
On your right. Clear right.
about three more laps and I'll be getting in the car. I'm gonna bring this thing home. We'll have
car right.
An hour 45 left.
Still there. Clear right.
I have to be careful, I only have 11 incidents to give up, so I don't want to get a penalty there.
Okay, Nick, there's a faster car approaching. Blue flag.
Just gotta bring this thing home.
Clear right.
Nice and clean. Like traffic's thinning out, which is ideal. So. We'd love to see that. Hopefully we do this thing, you know? Investment there. I don't know if that made it any better. You guys are seeing like my computer parts and my towels.
That's the car behind. This guy's their class leader.
I have a base here. That's a busy.
Oh wow.
Blue flag.
Nick, the SMP Porsche is actually a legit SMP driver.
Left side, clear left.
Oh really? That's pretty awesome.
Another 17.8, so I'm going to pit this lap, okay?
All right, I'm ready for you. Alright, got fuel set and two front tires.
Car behind's a faster class. Blue flag.
Right side. Clear right.
Yep. I'm gonna sleep good tonight. This is up and running, good.
Ah, silly.
Oh, not leaving me a lot of room there.
Car left. Still there. Clear left.
P5.
How much fuel's going in?
Probably about 80 liters.
Okay, Nick, there's a faster car bearing down on you. He's the class leader. Blue flag.
That's all set. Gotta have my butt kicker.
Flag. Clear left.
Tino dives into the
pits. Look out for the pit speed limit. Engage the limiter. Box now.
Get out. I'm gonna get in. Nice job, man. Fueling, fuel.
Okay, Nick, there's a faster car approaching. Blue flag.
Right, so the car ahead of us.
Left side.
Is due a pit stop anytime
soon. Hold your line. Clear left.
Some heat in these tires, gotta warm them up. I don't remember how to drive this car. So we'll have about the same gap.
Faster car approaching. Blue flag.
On your right. Clear right.
Class leader from our faster class is behind.
Right, so MMR change drivers. He did a mega stint before, like, he did like 50 odd, 60 odd laps last time.
Blue flag.
He's got pace.
Left side. Hold your line, clear left.
What was that? I can't hear you. It's kind of soft now for some reason.
I'm sorry. It's probably because kids got everybody's gone to bed here.
Okay, Nick. There's a faster class car approaching.
There's 39 cars left out of 53.
Blue flag.
Okay. It's pretty good attrition right there.
Clear right.
Blue flag.
Car left. Clear left.
Just done at 216.6. Behind. Blue flag. One litre pit for fuel, 0 tenths. Into the race.
On your right. Clear right.
Okay, Nick, there's a faster car approaching. Blue flag.
On your left, clear left.
Time was 2:18.1.
Yeah, we'll do. You heading to bed soon?
Right to bed. The office already gets stopped anyway, so partly just for a while. I've got to go now. I'm going to be pissed off, so she might as well be pissed off and get further in trouble, if that makes sense.
Yeah, yeah, it does.
Blue flag.
Since 239.
That's fast for those tires. Good lord.
Might as well just let him through, otherwise I'm just gonna try and burn the tire.
Exactly, yeah.
I'm burning the tires off trying to keep up with him.
And something silly would happen, somebody would see two TCRs and go for both of them. End up taking out.
On your right. Clear right.
Dark smoky. Yeah, you just missed. Just got out of the car. Got Nick back in the car. Currently sitting 15th class. Doing really well. We've managed to pick off out of sixth. We're on the same lap as fifth. Vehicle 20 down. 19. So we're within striking distance of them making a mistake. Track temps come down quite a lot, so it's better to. So they're doing 15s and 16s, so they're a little bit further ahead, so it's like we might be a distance to catch up. two no laps. So basically, go back on that to show you us on our first outlap.
Blue flag. Faster cars behind.
Right side. Play right.
Sector 2 is 0.9 off the pace.
Right side. Play right. Gave me
enough
X's that we need to do a penalty stop, so I'll have to do it straight away then.
On your left. Clear left.
And then got on with it then, from there. Coming in the 1:16s.
Approaching.
So Nick's got 24
flag.
Laps left, but fuel, which is, say it's a 2 minute lap, it's over a 2 minute.
Car left, clear left.
Over 50 minutes left of driving, so it looks like we might need a splash and dash at the end.
There.
And I think our other cars are doing quite well.
Blue flag.
So
Look at this gaggle behind me, good lord.
On your left.
Yeah.
Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
Blue flag.
Didn't see any gaggle left on the track, really.
Left side. Clear left.
There's faster cars behind. This group includes their class leader. Time was at 2:17.9.
Nice and smooth still, Mick.
faster cars behind, along with the class leader. Faster class car behind. The track temperature is falling. It's now 81 Fahrenheit. Yellow flag.
This cooler track temp is absolutely lovely.
Okay, Nick, there's a faster class car approaching.
The temp bar.
Blue flag.
side. Clear left.
Car approaching. Blue flag.
Car left. Clear left.
Sector 2 is 1.4 seconds off the pace.
Alright, so we are running down 4th place here. We're trying to. I don't know if my pace is fast enough. We're already on tire fall off here, so we're just kind of mitigating lap times. Making sure that we get through this thing. The key here is to just not pick up any off-track incidents, contact incidents, things like that. We're like 9 away from getting a stop-and-go penalty, and I really would prefer if I didn't have to do that, because then that brings my average lap down even more than usual. We did have some other guys in who were faster than me. I was supposed to be the start guy to get things out of the way, but didn't work out that way. Looks like I'm the finish guy too. Not like the country, but you know, the finisher, the final. So yeah, here we are. You look at the dash there, you can see we're about a minute or a second and a half off. Now we're gonna be even more because these guys are fighting. We gotta let them through. There's 2.5 seconds gone. Lost a good second there.
The leader's pitting now.
On your left. Clear left.
There's a group of faster cars behind.
About an hour to go, I think. You guys can actually see it more better than I can. So. Got about half a tank of fuel still.
On your left.
So we are going to keep on driving, that way our last stop can be nice and short. Fifth and sixth right there. I've got to imagine they're fighting for position still. I'm glad I was able to let them by when I could.
There's a faster car approaching.
On lap 277 here. Running since about 9:30 in the morning.
P4.
We're selling us P4, but we are P5. Position 5. Racing around Suzuka Circuit in Japan.
Blue flag.
Blew all the way out there amidst this coronavirus just for this race. Lost a good bit there. Spin. Tires decent. One can run 17s, so we're pretty okay. Basically get 1.4 seconds that we can lose a lap. Like right on the cusp of that right now. pretty good gap to the next GT4 car.
Blue flag. Car behind's a faster class.
Left side. Still there. Clear left. Car left.
Blue flag.
Clear left.
Whatever. Isn't that bad.
Right side, clear right.
I think I'm paying attention. Man, I would have been explaining how he just bought a brand new Mercedes. Yep, I got you.
Is it okay if I leave you to finish this?
Absolutely.
Because I've just fallen asleep in my in my seat. So I don't think I'd be much good at it anyway.
Yeah, not a problem. Thanks for everything today, man. I will. I'll post up with the results in the chat.
Yeah, just keep on doing what you're doing, and we've got this good result.
Right on. Will do. Sleep tight.
You too, man. Have a good night.
All right, and there was one. I am the last remaining teammate. Less than an hour to go at this point. They're getting close to the finish.
Faster cars approaching.
Just gotta keep it on track and no penalties. And it'd be good on the finish here for fifth. We got a lot of time behind us. I mean, he's not going to get to me here, though, so.
Car left. Clear left.
Blue flag.
Here he goes into the pits for his last pit stop. 58 minutes to go. I still got 7 gallons of fuel, so I am gonna drive until I can't anymore. Take a pit, get new front tires and fuel, and we're gonna finish this thing, you know? I know the 10 gallons is good for about 30 minutes around here, so right now we're...
Car right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
There's a group of faster cars bearing down on you.
That's a lot of time.
Clear left.
Blue flag.
Some of these slower cars through.
Left side. Clear left.
I really don't think I'm gonna catch fourth. I don't wanna push it to do it, so. Oh, great. Awesome. Thank you, Dark Smoke, for being here. I'm assuming you were in his chat talking to him earlier.
seconds behind. Blue flag. Blue flag.
Far left. Clear left.
All right, concentrate. Only looking at chat on the straights. You got it.
Okay, Nick, there's a faster car approaching.
On your left. Clear left.
Hey, got the position right. I can't believe how well the tires are staying underneath this thing. B5, but thank you.
Okay, Nick, there's a faster car bearing down on you. He's the class leader.
On your left. Clear left.
Car behind. Blue flag. flag.
Left side. Clear left.
P5. Approaching. Blue flag.
Left side. Clear left.
Blue flag.
Car left. Left side. Clear left.
That toe. Woo. That was fast on that straight. Love that. Check chat on the straights there. Yeah, fuel for sure. We're gonna have to take a break soon here.
Track limits.
But yeah, we're gonna be okay. Quit chatting to me. Those are messing me up.
Alright, Nick, there's a faster car approaching.
Minutes left. We should only need about 15 gallons of fuel.
There's a faster class car behind.
Tires starting to drop more and more.
You cut the track. Keep it nice and tidy.
Last couple laps, gotta be real careful. That's an off track? No
okay,
way.
Nick, run out of track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Deep breath, deep breath. Got this.
Stay on it. Keep digging. There's a faster car approaching. V5. Approaching. This guy's the class leader.
D4, okay. These are a little trickier to get by without losing time, but we can do it. Take that a little bit sooner, wouldn't lose as much time, but it is what it is. About time to pit. Tires are starting to go at the 40-minute mark, yeah. Coming in this time, boys.
The car in front is pitting.
I might as well go a fair fight on tires then if he's pitting. Yeah, these tires just have no grip. They're just washing out everywhere. That's fine. They made it a good hour and 20 or so. Hitting me.
Stewards are warned about track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Oh, come on. He didn't know which way he wanted to go. Whatever. That's on him. Come on, those are not off track.
Keep it tidy, please, Nick.
On your left. Clear left.
What's your speed limit in the pits? Box now.
Okay, so we're getting fronts, we're getting fuel. No optional repairs, so we don't have any damage. I'm sure someone's gonna get EM for it. Cool. Start, huh? Come on. Gotta drive. No expectations. spent were those tires? 12% on that right front. So yeah, this is due to go. You're 88% through that tire. Try and keep it in the 17s. Keep it in the 17s, we'll be happy.
Okay, Nick, it's a faster class car approaching. Blue flag.
Gotta be careful over the curbs there. These teams are great. Keep on going.
Blue flag. There's a group of faster cars behind.
Oh, I don't like that.
Left side. Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
Blue flag.
Left side. Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
There's a faster car approaching. The car's approaching.
HCR car is going to follow me because he needs my draft. GT4 car, he might get enough of a pull.
On your right. Clear right.
Blue flag.
Far left. Clear left.
What's up, Nick?
That was a 218.1.
Oh. Now, the guy in front of me right here, I'm not racing against. He is laps up above us. He is just on track with us. I just need to not run into him. That is the goal. We can do that.
There's a faster class car approaching.
The car in fourth place in front of us is a lap up. So we'd have to drive past them twice to pass them. Not going to happen. The car behind us is three laps down. So they have to go past me four times. And that's not going to happen as long as we just keep driving. So, that's where we're at. Oh, appreciate you, man. Glad to have the support. Not much time left, about 30 minutes left in the race. We've been going since 9 a.m. There were three of us. So we've been trading off about every 2 hours or so. But I got the last two. So here we are. But yeah, the guys before me were awesome. They were faster than me, frankly. But it's been a ton of fun. I'm so glad we were able to get a team together.
car behind. Blue flag.
Car left. Clear left.
Yeah, Nick, I have not been able to do any actual racing. All been iRacing lately. Last time we raced was like end of December, just before Christmas. So.
Blue flag. Just
no.
Penalty.
How is that gonna count as a 4X? We're gonna serve it next lap. Gotta make sure we're not gonna take any of this.
B5.
Yeah, no damage, nothing. It's a 4X, that's insane. I just didn't know which way that car was going. No, it was left or right or what?
Two laps left to come in and serve this penalty. All right, Nick. There's a faster car bearing down on you. He's the class leader.
It's a quick penalty. Stop go. It'll take about 30 seconds or so. Had 11 to take over 2 hours, so not that bad. Oh, a 4X is like a certain type of incident. So iRacing has incidents. Like a 1X is when you go off track. Just like drop more than two wheels, so three wheels off. That's a 1X. A 2X is like contact, but it's not that bad. Maybe one of the cars spins. 4X is like a bad contact where someone gets damaged usually. So I'm not sure why that little brush that we had was counted as a 4X, but...
Clear left, left side.
But yeah, you have a certain amount that you're allowed to give up. When I got in the car, I had 11 that I could take over 2 hours. So 11 over 2 hours is pretty fucking good for me. If I were to have gone in then, I would have had to take fuel and tires.
Box now.
Alright. Service time. Serving our penalty. So, yeah. That sucks. But the guy behind us is two laps now, so. Gonna be fine. How much time we got left? 20 minutes? Yeah. Alright, and we're off. Yeah, see at the very bottom right, or well, you probably can't see it, but at the bottom right now, I've got 112 incidents for our entire team.
That's 20 minutes.
And at 110, I had to take a stop-go penalty.
Exit is clear. Push now.
So I was at 108. I got a 4X. Put me to 112. I was over the 110, so here we are.
Okay, Nick. There's a faster car approaching.
This is a completely different car than what I usually race. This is an Audi RS3 like a pro level racing car. I just drive a Miata around. That was just a gentle touch, so we got a 0x, but we're not to have any touches.
Clear right.
What side do you want to go on?
Right side. Clear right.
I'll act like we haven't been doing this for 12 damn hours. I stay on one side, you go around.
There's a group of faster cars bearing down on you.
On your left, clear left. Far left.
Blue flag.
Clear left.
Yeah, I have no idea how that 4x. Like I said, I have no idea how we got that 4x. I thought it was going to be a 0x.
On your left. Clear left.
GT cars just don't want to give any room.
Blue flag.
So we have four different types of cars racing right now. The car right in front of me is a GT3 car. That's the Mercedes and the Ferrari. I think there's only one or two Ferraris left running around.
Left side. Clear left.
GTE, which is going by left me side. Right now. That's the Porsches and the BMWs. There's GT4, which is the second slowest class. And that is Porsche Caymans. And then we are the slowest in a class called TCR. And,
blue flag. There's a group of faster cars behind.
So we pretty much just drive around, and everyone else is supposed to go around us. That's kind of how the rules are supposed to work.
Right side. Clear right.
How does everyone follow the rules? Clearly not. They expect you to get out of their way like they're a goddamn king.
On your right. Still there. Clear right.
Everything is fine. The car is still in good shape. Oh, there's a dead car there. The car that hit me. I don't know if he's out of gas or what.
Faster car behind.
Yeah, I'll let you know. It's usually on weekends. So that helps. I do some night races during the week every now and then.
All right, clear right.
Blue flag. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Come on, mate. Get your ass in gear. We can do better than this.
It was a 17.9. It wasn't even a bad lap.
Thank you.
Okay, Nick. There's a faster car approaching. Blue flag.
Car left. Clear left.
Flag. There's a faster car behind. He's class leader.
On your left. Clear left.
Thanks, Chris. Doing my best. I tried to avoid getting a stop and go, but I just got caught up, so.
The track temperature is decreasing. It's now 77 Fahrenheit. Blue flag.
Car left. Clear left.
But you clearly want to shove it in there. You guys fight it out over there.
Blue flag.
Left side. Clear left.
Blue flag. Okay, Nick, there's a faster car bearing down on you. He's the class leader.
I swear there's only five cars on track. It's us and the class leaders.
You've got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go. Fucking hell, get your head down.
On your left.
Flag.
Clear left.
Flag.
I think we're fifth right now, Chris. Wait, did our GT3 car win? Are they winning? That'd be incredible. Chris, you're missing out, man. The height of the day when you drove, oh, the track temp was miserable. It's so nice now.
Okay.
Yeah. I can't believe you went as long as you did at those lap times at that temp. I mean, track temp was like 115. Like, insane. It sounded like 78 now. It's beautiful. Tire fall off, basically nothing. Laps. Holy crap.
Lap time was 216.6.
Yeah, you should be. That was a great drive.
Man, what were you doing? I can't go any lower. How stupid are you?
He's not happy.
Five minutes left. You're all over the place. Come on, man. Get your head back together.
What are you talking about? That's a good lap.
Class car approaching.
Old Jimbo behind me. Yeah, I see you.
All right. Stay right.
Can't seem to make fourth gear work there.
Are you idiot, man?
More idiots.
Probably modern.
There's a faster car approaching.
There's a faster car approaching.
Blue flag.
Clear left.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Left side. Clear left.
Come on, Eddie. You are a danger of it, man.
On your left. Clear left.
I don't know where the leader of the GTEs are, but he's close. This could be my final lap. Now I got one more after this.
Faster car bearing down on you. He's the class leader.
That's just GT4. Don't get excited, guys. Tire's just starting to fall off, so we did that stop just right. There it is, white flag. One to go. Whew, we can breathe now. Gotta get around the track.
To go. Your lap time was at 2:17.7. Okay, Nick. There's a faster car approaching. Blue flag.
Apparently that's actual SMP pro drivers on that team there that just went by.
There's faster cars behind. This group includes their class leader. Blue flag.
Car left. Clear left.
Just a few more corners. That's all we gotta do.
On your right. Hold your line. Clear right.
Oh, we made it. Right. Woo! Clear yeah. Right. Never mind. What's he so upset about? Man, what a race. This guy's hyped about it. Look at him go. Whew. Oh, maybe I should press the right button to get out of my car. We did it, guys. We did it. 12 hours later, looks like we finished P5. 32nd overall out of 50 something cars. Maybe 52, 53, somewhere in there. Everyone got their laps in, which was great. Not us. Those bastards using up all of my incident. Can't believe it. Look at you guys. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, it was gonna happen, so. Any word on how the GT3 car did? Catch a dub there, maybe? Yeah, I'm gonna jump in the other channel and see. Gentlemen, you there? R3, I can't hear them. Why can't I hear them?
Oh, you guys like the party too?
Oh. No, that was from that one. Where is my Discord? Why isn't my Discord up? R3, you guys there? I don't know what happened to Discord. You guys there? Car 3? Oh, well, apparently my Discord's not working. Oh, there they are. Hey, now I got you guys.
Nah, then Nick, you're right, bud. How was that? Alright.
He can't hear us. Watching your stream.
Oh, I got you now. I can hear you now. Can you guys hear me?
Oh, okay. Yeah,
okay, good. So how'd you guys make out? How'd the GT3 car do?
P3, 1.8 seconds behind P2. We were losing a bunch of time because tires. We didn't.
Oh.
We doubled. They did. You know what I mean?
I got you. I got you.
Yeah, I finished on just above 50% tires.
Hang on, we came fourth.
Nice job.
Yeah, we came P3.
And we have to remember, considering the bop, we were in GT3.5 class. We really shouldn't have
been. Yeah, true.
How'd GTE do?
We're fourth.
Oh, that well, huh?
I also just realized something. I just did 2 hours and used 3x.
Yeah. Yeah, that also happened.
I mean, I just did 2 hours, 40 minutes, like 4x.
Jesus, well, I need to get my fucking sucks, screen back.
Oh, man. I'm soaked.
You all sorry, Danners? Dick's getting thrown. We deserve it, mate. We deserve it. We've had a fucking really good day.
Oh my god, we're in split three.
Wait, that was what?
Oh, we're in third split.
A lot of slice.
So what split were we in then?
I'm gonna guess fourth.
Nah, we must have been fifth.
Oh yeah, fifth. Oh,
TCR was in fifth.
I think you counted the two from 1 a.m. The ones that started at 1 a.m.
That's why.
Yeah. So big minus two shot from whatever split you thought you were in.
Six.
Yeah. All right. Well, we're going to end the stream here. Thanks, everyone, for watching. And until next time.